You. These lights are so bright. It's a wide open space. And everyone's wearing black tonight.
We like black.
We like black a lot.
We're fans of what the Johnny Cash band love.
Yes. It's good enough for Johnny. It's good enough for us.
He's the only band that talks off key. I don't know. I never stood there. Ready for some loud rock and roll? Yes, we are. Down on me.
Do what you love. Song that leads off the movie. Have you ever seen a movie?
Sure. Yeah. Hey, what was it like?
What was it like?
Incredible, unbelievable, what a ride.
One of the images that I always remember behind the stage was Eric Burton just completely wiped out, just holding up the wall. For about 4 hours.
So, how about Jimi Hendrix doing LSD like Tic Tacs and then going on to play an incredible set?
Surfed it.
How about the show afterwards
at
the campground?
How about Otis Redding?
Yeah.
Anyway.
Hello.
So we're going to do a song right now that has to do with the scene in San Francisco at that time, which was between a couple of ballrooms. So this is the song called Combination of Two by Salmon.
Yeah.
Thank you.
And he went to the Virgin Islands. Well,
you know. Weren't a virgin after he left.
You said that.
Hey, Peter, what about albums and shit? What's going on, man?
What?
What about, like, music, like, albums and shit?
What's that what about that?
New shit, let's go, what's going on?
New shit. Well, no, I tell you, holy shit, holy shit. It's coming out. You just you've got at your table there, like the homepage. Yeah. So stay tuned. Stay tuned to that.
Honest commercialism from this end.
What's happening? Are you a record producer?
No, I got about $25 in my pocket. Hey, you must be a record producer.
It must be, yeah.
Yeah. Fire.
Must be, yeah.
We do have a webpage, though, if there's some information on your tables. It's kind of a new thing for us. It's really great. I'll tell you where we're playing. We kind of look it up ourselves to see what's going on in our lives. So it's kind of funny.
What's going on?
I don't know. What's going on in my life?
What's
going on in your life?
What's going on?
What's going on is we have a new song, fairly new, and it's called Save Your Love. It's a kind of a reggae thing.
All right, we'll start.
Yeah, tell me about the same yellow tongue. You're gonna play for me right now, the Virgin Islands. You got to have the juice if you want.
waitress.
That makes two of us, okay? Where is that cute bartender? Is he around? There he is.
Alright, we're on the song right now. Here's a song that was written by Janis Joplin way back in 1966 called Winners, Losers, and Don't Blame Us for the Lyrics.
You just were announced that.
Water with lemon.
All right, how are you?
Great.
Well, the last time we were here was in July, was it? July, August, or yeah. It was
August.
Is it fairly hot?
Yes.
It's still kind of hot here. I understand this was balmy for you. Sounds good.
I don't see anybody in shorts.
You said balmy. Yeah.
Baldy, did I say? Balmy. Talking about Baldy, I wanted to, say hello to Dan Bruins. Where'd he go?
God.
Dancing. And the Mary Bruins, who did the lights at the Fillmore Auditorium way back when.
Quite well.
And they did the Electric Factory in Philadelphia, of all places. All right, let's do it.
Well, this is an existential song. That's all.
It's from the Latin stinko ergo sum, which means I stink, therefore I am.
Plus, I have to pay bills.
I think, therefore, I am a freak.
Thank you.
brings us back a lot of memories of New York City. Another thing that we think about when we come to New York and this area in the summertime, the heat.
Thank you.
All right, here's one that we haven't had in a while. Let's see if we can remember this one.
21 miles, northwest.
Of what?
It's a thought. It's just a thought.
It's just a thought.
Just a thought.
Got a lot of thoughts.
Doesn't mean anything.
Doesn't mean anything. I got a lot of thoughts and meaning.
I'm a nut.
It's an older song called I Need a Man to Love. Kind of appropriate. that thing. Yeah, snake thing, whatever that is.
We're up here having a private conversation about what it's like to be this age playing this music, and also we get to imagine what it's like. I like the part about the world. The world that pays for the chiropractor.
I like the part about three of us having the flu.
Yes.
Including Savannah.
Oh, yeah.
I'm still having a great time.
We're not going to breathe it on you or anything. It's all picked up. Don't pick up.
Just don't use these microphones to talk to each other.
Please don't.
Coat everything in plastic and alcohol and everything. That's what we're going to do.
That's my end. And it's going to be
amazing. All right.
You're amazing.
I'm putting on my sexy voice tonight. That's how I'm gonna do.
Very important. Very important.
I don't normally sound this sexy, but you know, I can stay this way. I don't know. I just have to be sick all the time.
Do what you feel like doing. Do what you feel like. Yeah.